Now, how do you expect Jar Jar to fight this guy? I don't think he can. I don't think that stormtrooper is going to do a very good job either. Oh, this was a mistake. Hey, everybody. I'm the Pigglesworth. And welcome back to LEGO Star Wars. You just have to make that sound when you're that guy. He's like got jello face. Do it again. Go ahead, Thor. You know you want to. Awesome. Does he get to fire or hit things? No, he just does the thing. Okay. We'll be that way. So let's go ahead and go over here to Revenge of the Sith. Wait a minute. We broke those last time. Come here, Ben. I got cash to collect. I keep putting trash back over here. You get out of the way. Oh, now the epic fight begins. Come here. Out of here. That's what I thought. And then everything settles down. Or maybe not. So let's get out of here. Let's go. Chapter 3, General Grievous. I don't know why I can't say that. He's messing with me. Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Chapter 3, General Grievous. Any day now, people. So Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker have saved Chancellor Palpatine. But his captor... Wait, you can't start a sentence with the word but? Uh-oh. But his captor, General Grievous, has escaped. The Jedi Council assigns Obi-Wan Kenobi the task of hunting down Grievous, who is hiding on the sinkhole world of Utapau. Which is a sound you make when you hit somebody doing karate. You're like, Utapau! So it's maybe like a fighting planet. That's not Utapau, that's Earth. You guys. Uh-oh. And I gotta have a stormtrooper help me? Or a clone trooper? I don't think they were called stormtroopers yet. And he thinks he's all going to be sneaky with, like, his joints that need to be oiled. Mm-hmm. Where do you think you're going? Yeah, what? We're going to start right off with a fight. All right, come here, you. You get dealt with. You run over there. Ooh, there's stuff. Can we swap to him? Good. So we can do the firing. We'll shoot at you. Maybe not. It's really hard to do this without a controller. I seriously need to figure out if I can get a controller to work. Uh-oh. And he comes back over. Look at him beating up Ben like that. Come here, you. So, midichlorian over to you. We're going to hop around and smack you down. Come here. Boop, boop. There you go. Now you get dealt with and you get over there. And I do see a lot of secrets. So let's go ahead, build a bridge. I'm going to jump over here if I can.
Woo!
Awesome. I got one secret. Here we go. Now don't lose it. Uh-oh. Can we get across the bridge without falling?
Woo!
That was close. Nope. Not him. There we go. Build that thing. So let's hop up here. Hop, skip, and a jump. Wonder if we can get up there. 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 What? You get back up there, sir. You got secrets to get. Now, why didn't he jump? Let's get over there. There, we'll get like that. You! All right, let's try this one more time. We can do it. There we go. Awesomeness.
Woohoo!
All right, so, yep, you get at the ready, sir. Blaster's ready, and there's nothing to fire at. So let's go over here. Okay, I can make that come over here, and Grievous is just over there hopping around. No, swap to him. Midichlorian. Midichlorian to him, sir.
Whoop!
Why is it not working? I bet because I'm hitting the wrong button. No. Oh my gosh, not that either. I'm just gonna hurt him is what I'm gonna do. How do you midichlorian? Well, that's the same button I was hitting earlier.
What?
fire at him. Great, this is going to be one of those where I got to fight with my keyboard now. Can you do that? Can you do that? Hop around. Hop, skip, and a jump. Put your gun away, sir. Let's see if we can get up there and hit that. Can we smack it? Nope, that won't let us. Swap over to him. We can fire on that stuff. But can we get the stuff up there? Well, he tried to shoot at it that time. Let's get up here. Get situated just so. No. Stay on the block, sir. There we go. That got it. I'll just have to fight with my keyboard is what it is. All right, so let's swap to you. Let's build that up. Is there stuff up here we can get? I guess if we were quicker, we could have got all that cash, but what is this in here? We can't smack it down. Maybe we can fire at it. We'll swap over to you. We can't break that either. All right, so swap back. Can we get a secret? Up and at him, and not. And I'm kind of afraid to jump down. Now the thing is, I can see the secrets everywhere, so that's kind of a good thing. Sneak over here. What a pal, how you like me now? Get up there, Ben. There you go. So we got that. There's three secrets, and he's looking at Grievous. Look at him over his shoulder. He's like, he's over there. All right, so let's get over here. Whoa, I didn't know if I was going to make that jump. Whoop. Hit you once. Hit you twice. Hit you three times nice. Whoop. Right in the face. There you go. So he's got three hearts left, so that's a good thing. That means we're really beating him down. Whoop! Hop over here. Hop, skip, and a jump. We can do this. There we go. And apparently Grievous likes to do a lot of rock climbing. Oh, so I can move it with the force. Look at that, and it was waiting.
Woohoo!
Secret, awesome. I don't think I'm going to be able to reach that one. That stinks. So it's midichlorian to you. No, get your lights, your blaster out, dude. There you go. So apparently bombs scare Grievous. He doesn't like them. This is just back and forth now. So I guess we're getting in our rock climbing. We're making sure that we know how to do this. Hop down here. There we go. You! Boop, boop. There we go. Hop. One more heart for good measure. There you go. Now, you! He was my friend for 5 minutes. Get out of here. Got dealt with. How you like them apples? Now I will be collecting all the... You gotta be kidding me. That was the level? That was it? So during that fight, I have to run around and collect all those secrets? Wow. That was much shorter than I thought it would be. 12% to try and get True Jedi. Wow. So I'll tell you what. Let's see if we can go back. We're going to do a little exploring and see if we can get more of the secrets. Maybe we can go ahead. So we do need to do this. So let's go back to Mos Eisley Cantina. Listen to the epic music and stare at the stars. Wait a minute, what? What happened? Oh no, did we start? We did. We started chapter 4. I didn't want to do that. You? No. All these spoilers. No. Skip it. That's right, Chewie. You be thoughtful. You sit there and be thoughtful. We'll get to you next episode. Let's go ahead and back out. Now, it said all progress will be lost. I really hope that it saved what I just did. Any day. You can do it. I won't stop you. There you go. And now we get to be slow Yoda. No. Not defense. Attack. Attack of the Grievous. Because he's very Grievous. Free play, replay, story, or challenge. So we did the free play last time, if I'm not mistaken. And we can go ahead and try and get the secret. Okay, so let's go ahead and be Jar Jar, because we know we have to jump up really high to get that. So we're going to space to select him. There we go. Yes, we'll be you. And all those other characters there. Left shift, because we know we don't need to do that. Wait a minute. Now, how do you expect Jar Jar to fight this guy? I don't think he can. I don't think that stormtrooper is going to do a very good job either. Oh, this is a mistake. None of them can jump. None of them can use the force. How in the world are we supposed to do this? Now, I think there's supposed to be a way that you can swap between characters. So let's check this. Control setup. Character toggle up and down. Control and Alt. So let's try that. Let's back out. Go back to the resume. We're going to fill out a resume for our job.
Bah!
It's right. Swap over to him. Swap to him. That's not going to help. That's not going to help. There we go. You get dealt with. You get over there. And there's, I just saw coins to the left too, so that's cool. So this is going to be really cool. I can sit here and swap between a whole bunch of different characters. So, let's see. We got to swap to one that's got a blaster.
Boop.
There we go. Fire on you. Fire on you. It's going to be like that, huh? There we go.
Boop, 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 boop.
Come back over here. Let me at least swap. Trying to swap. There we go.
Boop.
Right in your face. Just one more time. There you go. Get over there. Show me where the secrets are. All right. So, So I wonder if I was R2, if I could just like float over there. Okay. So that floats.
Do, do, do.
Do it, R2. You got it.
Woohoo.
Awesome. Great. Now I got to get back though. Oh, no. Get over there. Nice. So, we got to swap over to being a Jedi. There we go. So, we can build the bridge. Get that done. Okay, come on, Jar Jar. We need your jumping expertise. Build that bridge. Build the bridge, sir. I'm kind of curious to know what those coins to the left were. The camera is just going to, like, stay... Nope! All right, so let's do this. Let's go and swap over to R2. There we go. Flying, flying, flying. Okay, I see cash. I'm just going to go for it. Oh, getting stuck on the wall. Come on. Oh, nice. We got over here. Now there's an R2 behind me. That is really odd. So can I... Oh, it's all silver, so I have to be a bounty hunter. That's not good. All right, so let's swap back to R2. Midichlorians for the win. Come on, R2, you can fly. And did you see that? If you back up the footage, you'll actually see. Oh, come on, swap, buddy. Swap, we ain't got time.
We ain't got time for that.
There we go, we'll just do this. I want to be Jar Jar. There we go. Because Jar Jar's got the jumps. Why is the computer choosing everything that I choose? Come on up here. Come on up here. There you go. Get us a little bit of the cash that we missed out on because we kept falling. Go over here. Hop, skip, and a doodle. Now I could almost jump up there, I bet. So let's swap over to you. I don't know why I did that because I need to be someone with a blaster. Oh, look. Come on, Ben. There you go. Just build it. You got this. Get up here. And then the tricksy part where we have to be a soldier and we have to point the right way. Fire. Fire blasters. You! Did you see him? He actually blocked that. That sounds like I hit something. Nope. Come on, fire, fire, fire. There we go. You get out of there. We got stuff to collect, and you are in the way. All right, so let's swap back over to Obi-Wan. You build that. There we go. Hop up here. Hop, skip, and a jump. And let's see. Swap over to Jar Jar. Why did I do that? Come on. I know Epic Music's telling us there's all this crazy stuff going on, but it's okay. We got time. We got Jar Jar. It's all good.
Whoop.
Now, how in the world am I going to get up there? Just like that. Okay.
7. Yes, we got 7.
So let's swap to somebody that can use a grapple. Can you use a grapple? Can you? No, you can't use a grapple. Can you use a grapple? Yes, you can. Whoa. And it puts me right up there. All right, so let's midi-chlorian over to you. You get up there. Oh, man. Can we climb on the edges? There you go. You got this, Char-Char. I know, I talk smack about you, but you... Oh, yes! Nice. So we made it up here. Don't want to fall. It's going to be crazy trying to... Whoa, there's like a whole area over here we didn't even see. Uh-oh. That's not good. No, not midi-chlorian. Swap to somebody with a blaster so we can shoot all this stuff. There we go. Nice. Now that's what I'm talking about. So we should have had the power up with the... Oh, get the blue... Oh, man. Oh, man. So with the power up, we could have gotten over here and cleaned house, man. I tell you what. There we go. Awesome. We got True Jedi. We're rolling in the cash. What is all this stuff in the middle? What's that going to do? Whoa. Secret. Woohoo. That's what I'm talking about. All right, so let's go ahead and swap back there. Let's get somebody with some feet on them that can run. And a Jedi, because we got these things we need to... All right, so that locked that. That locked that. I wonder how many other levels have, like, whole extra areas you can explore. This is pretty cool, I tell you what. Now, I did. I unlocked it all. And a red brick. Woohoo! Awesome. Man, we were, like, cleaning up on this level. So let's go... I don't think we've gotten all the secrets, but we are True Jedi. We got us some red bricks. So that is good news. Let's not fall. I know we won't lose True Jedi, but I would like to keep the money that I've gotten so far. Because we've gotten a fair, decent bit of cash, I'll tell you what. I think the only thing we haven't been able to explore is that part of the map that was off to the side. So let's swap over to someone that can fire... And jump. There we go. Fire and jump. Okay, we've gotten that. Huh. There you go. You grapple up. And I guess from here what we have to do, we just have to go over and defeat General Grievous. So let's get to be a Jedi. Because apparently only a Jedi can fight him for some reason. With the cool sword trick. Hop on over here. I don't hear any more secret sounds. Don't! So it is quite possible that... Okay, there went one of those sounds. Watch it be the bounty hunter side over there is the one that you have to have. So he hops up there, hop, skip, and a jump. See if we walk over here. Maybe we can see any secrets off to the side. Don't see any over there. Nothing over here. Mm-hmm. So you put in the comment section down below and let me know, is that secret... over where the bounty hunter side is. Because what stinks is I could have gotten a bounty hunter to be in this level instead of Jar Jar. And we could have gone over there and got the secret. But no. Let's go over here. Bring that over there. And then we will swap to the stormtrooper. A few extra coins there. Never hurt nobody. Fire. Fire at will. Whoever will is. Okay, so he went over there, and I don't see any more secrets on screen. So I'm pretty certain that it's going to be back over there at the bounty hunter area. We'll just have to come back for that later. Like everything else, always leaving just little tidbits everywhere we got to come back for. Let's go over here. We only got 2 hearts to kill him. That's 1. That's 2. Nice. Super Jedi Slam. Whoa. So maybe like we get some kind of epic smack in the face with our sword, we can hurt people. True Jedi. Nice. Racking in the cash. Can go buy more things. Because that's what the game's really about. No one told you that. The game's about buying things. 6, 7, 8. 9. Oh, we did. We missed it by 1. So we got a gold brick for True Jedi. We get any more? Nope. That's still cool. So let's go to the cantina. And I want to see what this red brick is. See if we can get any other cool stuff. So a clone trooper, not a stormtrooper. And Obi-Wan. Here we go. See if we can... Oh, there we go. The Force perspective cameras really mess with me, I tell you what. Let's go over here. Is it gold bricks? I think. That one's got a price on it. So let's go ahead and buy that. Thank you very much. Don't tell me to get out of here. Spend my money how I want. Back up from here. And was it extras? I think so. Let's go ahead and check. Where are the red bricks at? I don't see any red bricks. What's that? Super Jedi Slam. Yes, that's what we want. So let's go ahead and buy that too. And let's back out and see what that lets us do. Bring out your sword. No, back up. Wow. Now, I don't know if that normally happens. Kapow, kapow. How you like me now? I don't see anything different, but who knows? So, if you like this episode and you want to see more like it, make sure to click that like button. If you want to see other stuff I do, to Minecraft, some Rocket League, all kinds of crazy stuff, then go ahead and subscribe. That way you won't miss out on any of it. I'm just going to clean up. You know, we're going to move in new chairs in here, so we have to clear out the old ones. Because the people that are bringing new chairs, they said, you know, we're not going to take the old ones with us. There's no fee or anything. You got to figure out what to do with them. So, I was told if I clear out the chairs, I can get paid. And apparently it was true. That's where all the money's hidden. It's in the chairs. So I'm going to go through here and clear out this room, and I will see you in the next episode.